Hey guys, welcome to the Shaylagh Payla Show. It's your girl Shaylagh Payla, and I'm making my elf costume for the parade I'm going to. It's in daisies. They let us be in a parade, and I'm going to be a little elf with all my friends. Now let's start. Okay, part of my homework, but it's for daisies. The homework, because I don't have every single day. Okay, so what I need to do is take, like, it goes in the pattern. Like, you have to do two red, but in, like, here, I'll show you what I mean. So you need two whites, and then you fold it like that. Okay, it has to be as even as you can. Then you put it like this. Try to find the hole. You want both of them like that. So just gotta find the other hole. Ah! And then you put the string through. That's extra. And then you pull really tight. Like that. And then you can put it to the side. And then you can brush it. And we want these to be poofy, but not too poofy. And now we're going to move on to green. I'll show you what I mean. Hope I have enough. Okay. Ah, I had one more. That's probably why I thought I didn't have enough greens. Okay, now I do that. Make it even. Fold it even. Pretty much the same stuff. But after this, it's different. But red starts it. I already did some of it at the easies. Because I didn't finish it, so we all didn't finish it. So we had to use it as homework. Okay, now move it. Okay, now I just... Oh yeah, I don't have enough ink. I think, no. I don't think this is gonna be completed. Hopefully it's good. Cause I just need my two last pages, is that? But if I make a mistake, I can just untie it. Simple, easy, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Ah, where's the hole? Doesn't it have a hole? Oh yeah. Wait, it doesn't. Ah! What's going on? The second one didn't have a hole. Make sure that it has a hole this time. Hold the hole. Stay hole, stay. Ah, one's on top of the other. That should be right. I don't want to take the thread. What happened? Okay, I think I didn't make it even. That's as even as can be. Now I can take this, find the holes. Queen is being very sneaky or tricky. There we go. Now scooch it. Now we're on screen. And we're gonna be a little elf, so it's gonna be really cute. Pull. Again. Yeah, I don't have any more. I might have to turn to the other side after I'm done with this one because I don't want it to look long. This I might have to tell my teacher that I didn't have enough green. Because you are kind of wasting your green when you do like the part where you do like two greens in one pile. Yeah, I don't have enough. Yeah, I'm gonna have to tell my baby teacher that. But maybe I could just skip green. Well, I heard that my teacher sorted all of them to make it even of how much there are in all of them. Maybe there's some of them still in the bag that I had. I know there was a lot more than this. Well, I know I started a lot, but I know that there was a lot more in the bag for homework than this. Maybe there's a villain around here that took my extra greens. Well, we're just gonna skip the green and move on. Let's see. If I'm wrong and... Oh no, that was my last red. Oh no! I have to skip a lot of colors. This is not going to turn out, guys. Make sure you have the right amount. Yeah, I didn't do it right. There must be a zillion around here. I might have to look at my bag. I think I still have more. Because I know that I have more red than greens. There could have been more. It can't just be that much. There has to be more somewhere. Maybe we're going to have to go to the same store that they went to get more. My skirt will not turn out. I do not have more. And on to my last red. What is happening? With the bow. Oh yeah, I have to do that. What? Oh no, is that too tight? Whoopsies. Get out. That's real. Okay, I'll show it to you when I'm done. Well, for now, because I don't have any other colors. Might have to look in the bag after I finish this part. Because I think I still have more. Might be more, I don't know. But there should be. Okay, I think I'm done for now because I don't have the other colors I need. And we went to buy some more tulle to finish my skirt. And we just cutting them into little pieces. Now there's a spot right here, right into it. Okay, I need two reds. Can't believe there's enough this time. Hold on. Now let's fold it like this. Okay, now we have to do this. Okay, that's the spot that I needed to do. Just move this over here a little. Now we'll use the last of our green for this one. Then that will be the end. And then I can show you what it looks like on me. If you don't have any more of the colors that we need. Okay, let's untie it. And I'll show you what it looks like. And this is what my elf skirt looks like for me. And I'm gonna be elf, and all my family's gonna come, and I'm gonna be with my Daisy troop. Thanks for watching this video, and give it a big thumbs up. Bye, guys.
This is the end of our 6th day of Christmas countdown. See you tomorrow. Bye.